yesterday we had one swim right under the boat.
Oh my god.
I guess while they're here in Hawaii, they're fasting, not eating at all. And the males are generally just fighting every day, fighting over the female. Like body slam into each other, try to cut into each other with the barnacles that they get from the cold water. When they come to Hawaii, the water's warmer, so the barnacles start to die and they get really hard like rocks. And so they'll try to like cut into each other.
Go back, right?
Yeah, but a lot of times we'll approach them like this, cut the Indians off.
Or I guess they all sing the same song.
Straight down. All
the,
a lot of times
they all sing
right
the same song,
the
but each year they make up a different song.
That's still pretty cool.
Yeah, that was pretty close.
And we're in the water snorkeling today. We swim down a couple feet and we're still holding your breath. We'll probably hear the same.
A lot of times, just remember this, you guys are on whale watching. You know, they have a seal whale here.
Oh, the echo.
You don't see them
straight down
every day for
about
their job.
60 to 70% of the time, they're going to come right underneath the boat.
Like, well,
the people don't even know,
they're clueless. You know, it's all just speculation.
That's awesome.